Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I am going to be showing you how to utilize product tags. So I do want to go over some information before I show you exactly how to add them, just to kind of give you kind of an overview of what they are and you know what they do and stuff. So once you have installed WooCommerce and you're ready to add products to your store, you may want to consider using tags with your products. Product tagging can help you organize and identify products with special features or information the customer may need. Tags can also help provide metadata about your site to search engines for better placement and search results. So, what are product tags? Product tags are descriptive labels you can add to your products. Tag options are virtually limitless. You can assign as many or as few tags as necessary to help you organize and describe your products. Why use the tags? The use of tags is optional. Depending on your theme, tags may or may not display beside the products in your shop. Whether visible or hidden, tags can still be used in your admin section to help you sift through multiple products. So without further ado, I'm gonna show you how to add some product tags. So first we're gonna go to products. And we are just going to edit this product right here. And a product tag shows up on the right hand side, and you can add these individually. So you can just call it, you know, let's just say option one and hit add, or you can do option, two, comma, option three. Four, five, and as you can see, it adds them all right there. And if you have already created tags, you can choose from the most used tags right here. But this is how you would add the tags directly into the product. And since we're finished doing that, we're just going to go ahead and hit update. And if I wanted to add my tags ahead of time, I could go to products and go to tags. And as you can see, the ones that I've already created are right here, but I can add more. So we're just gonna add some things that might could work as tags. All right, so I've added a few tags. Now I'm going to go back to all products. I'm going to edit a different product. And now I'm going to choose from most used tags. And as you can see, because options 1 through 5 have been used already, I can select them as so. But I can also type in part of the word that I used for adding my tags ahead of time. All right, just gonna go ahead and update, and that's it. All right, so now that I have a couple of products that have some product tags on them, I'm gonna go back to the all products screen, and I can do that by clicking on all products or products. It's literally the same link. So now you can see these two products right here have some tags on them. So I do have two products that share option one. So I'm gonna show you what this does. So I'm gonna click on option one, and it's just gonna give me the products with just that option one tag. Of course, it's gonna have the rest of the tags that are attached to that product, but this is what, you know, this is what they mean by like organization and being able to, you know, like organize your products and access them pretty quickly. So, all right, so that's it. If you are looking for more tutorials such as what you viewed today, please search through our support center. We have a lot of great resources for WooCommerce and WordPress. Also, if you have questions, please feel free to reach out to our support department. They're available 24/7, and they can be reached by live chat, by email, or by phone. Thank you very much.